And despite the lack of snowfall so far, several ski resorts across the state are getting ready to open, including Whitefish Mountain Resort, which opened for the 70th time today. MTN's Jack Ginsburg shows how important the occasion was to the community.
Opening day is like a holiday. If you live in a ski town, this is, you know, one of the things you look forward to all year. It's like Christmas morning when you were a kid.
Skiers and snowboarders arrived hours before the lift started turning on Thursday morning to head up the face of Big Mountain for the 70th year in a row. At times, the sun peeked through that classic Big Mountain fog that sits on top of the summit many days throughout the season, but the snow on the backside was phenomenal. One of the highly anticipated changes to the mountain this year was the relocating of Chair 5 to the East Rim, and the resort invited some skiers who have deep roots in the town and mountain. Don Wood, who was the first person to ride Chair 5 when it came to the mountain in 1981, was the first person to ride it today in its new location.
It was an honor to be asked to, and it was really quite a spectacular ride up.
Tim Hinderman was also there to take the first chair up. He has been here since his father, Carl Hinderman, a World War II vet, moved the family back to his hometown of Whitefish in 1955, 8 years after the mountain opened.
He grew up here and skied here, and then he was in the 10th Mountain Division in World War II. Mm-hmm. And then he was a contractor for the Strategic Air Command and taught survival training for a few years after the war.
After resettling in the Flathead Valley, Carl created one of the first ski schools on the mountain, and his son Tim continues that legacy with his work at the Flathead Valley Ski Education Foundation and a new museum coming to downtown Whitefish.
We're building a ski museum in Whitefish that chronicles kind of the history of the skiing in the area and at Big Mountain and on Big Mountain before there was a resort here.
Well, it was a great 70th opening day here for Whitefish Mountain Resort, with hopefully another 70 years in the future. Reporting on Big Mountain, Jack Ginsburg, MTN News.